crazy shit going on out here, man.
I'm talking about hard times, spend your life on the same shit. A happy home, broken pieces when it came hit. At 14, got a taste of the street life. Learn to sack weeds, shooting pillies at the street lights. And gangbang was the main thing. But in my case, trying to get money was my main aim. I live my life on the tightrope and run the streets with scavengers. So set up in the spot, pushing white dope. Please forgive me, Lord, it's just the way I live. I never thought the world around me was so negative. I'm only human, so how much can I take? Relate to living life that was doomed from the gate. The pressure to fate can't get a break through this timeline. So I continue to live out my life with 5'9". I'm on the bricks, living tripe in the pen, reading Joe, ain't no life to end.
My life is crazy.
Four cribs, three cases, two kids, and $1 million bond.
My life is crazy.
Five niggas in the pen, six niggas live their life on the run.
Adolescent running wild, talk from the things I've seen.